Hello, I am Miguel, my team is Eric and Isabella. Our topic is France Gardens.
France is a city for the parks and gardens, and that is obvious if you climb the height of the city. So the Eiffel Tower, the Arc de Triomphe, from which you can see the large number of great areas that decorate the city.
Luxembourg Garden. Here is the Luxembourg Palace, which was originally built as a royal residence and then became the seat of the French Senate. In addition to a spectacular landscape, here you will find fruit orchards, tennis and basketball courts, and spaces to play chess.
Belleville Garden. Located on top of a hill, it is the highest garden in the city. Inside the park is a waterfall that measures more than 100 meters and houses thousands of different types of plants. An exhibition of flowers is held annually within the enclosure.
Nantes Garden is the one of the most elegant gardens in Paris. Walking through the park, you can find elements spread with different cultures, such as Dutch meal, a hip champion, or the Chinese rose. I love multiple statues of historical figures.
Montsouris Garden, located south of Paris, it is one of the largest Parisian parks and houses 1,400 trees, white meadows, and a lake. Bronze and stone sculptures abound in this park. Here is the meteorological observatory of the city.
And finally, the Tuileries Garden. It is the largest and oldest garden in Paris. It is one of the busiest in the city. During the summer months, the Tuileries party is organized here, and the venue is filled with mechanical games, cotton candies, stalls, and all kinds of attraction.
In conclusion, France has a lot of important gardens. Okay, see you next video.